there is always a hope, even in stage 4. Our science is evolving. 10 years back, we did not have any measures to treat except chemotherapy. After that, as I told you, with the biopsy and this molecular, there are techniques to take the biopsy also. Now we have liquid biopsy, which is, you know, we have to take only the blood rather than taking the tissue. I'll come to that point afterwards. So with the improvements in the diagnostic test, improvement in our knowledge about these targets which can be hit with the oral tablets, I can say even in stage 4 we have hope. As I told that my patients who are stage 4 disease with brain mets, bone mets, the tumor from the lung has already gone to the lung, they are living, and it's a fact, I can openly say, they are living beyond 5 years by taking simply oral medications which are precisely acting on these receptors, such as EGFR receptors, ULK receptor, ROS1 receptor. We have patients who are PD-L1 positive. It is a predictive biomarker for immunotherapy. Immunotherapy is the latest therapy where we are not using chemotherapy or targeted therapy. What immunotherapy does? It enhances your immune system. Your immune system is your defense against infections and the tumor cells. But unfortunately, in cases of cancers, these tumor cells are very smart. They learn to suppress your immunity. And that is why the tumor cells are spreading inside your body. So by giving immunotherapy, indirectly you are challenging your immunity against these tumor cells. Re-challenging, I can say. You are removing the break, which is, no, the break is by the cancer cell on the tumor cells, immune cells. So by giving immunotherapy, you are removing that break and you are accelerating the immune system. And that immune system is killing your tumors. So that is where these are fascinating treatment options available. In some patients, not in all patients.